Rosalind. She left out some pretty important details.